Number one is general knowledge access and assistance. You are a knowledge worker, you may be in healthcare or financial services or industrial sector. You have questions that you need answers to, you have information that you need to do your tasks, and you use AI to help you with that. So tools like ChatGPT or tools like Glean inside your company that are just general purpose, you know, they're not meant for a specific use case. They're basically knowledge tools. They make knowledge accessible from the world, from your enterprise to you, so that you can move faster with your tasks. That's the number one use case for AI today. And it's not surprising because this whole revolution was catalyzed by ChatGPT. So that's the application that comes to everybody's mind when they think about AI. The second use case is for software development, which is around code generation, like developers' tasks, how you build systems, develop technology. That's fundamentally changing with AI. So that's a very powerful use case, a lot of traction there. And then the third one I would say is around service. When I say service, the folks who are taking questions, taking complaints, tasks from their customers or their internal employees. So these are customer service teams, IT, internal IT help desk, HR help desk, folks servicing other people's requests and demands, taking your company's data knowledge and automating a lot of that interaction with AI. That's the big use case. So functionally, those are the three top applications.